The Billy Goat AE401 series aerator has one of the softest engagement and disengagement handles in the industry, making it simple and less fatiguing to turn than other units in the industry. Here's a walkthrough on how to turn the AE401 series aerator. At the end of an aeration pass, stop the machine and forward motion by releasing the drive bail. Then, for proper turning at the end of a pass, simply pull upward on the outside edges of the handles, being careful not to hit your midsection with the rising handle. This motion will lift, lock, and disengage the tines from the ground. Next, to begin turning, engage the drive bail while pulling back on one of the handle corners while pivoting the machine at the same time. So the machine stays in place while the wheels are turning in the grass, assisting with the turn and pivoting. This act will pinwheel the machine without the fatigue of the operator having to lift the machine forward or tilting it backward. Lifting the machine forward or tilting the machine backwards is incorrect as well as fatiguing and could potentially damage the machine over time. Once the machine is rotated and positioned for the next pass, use either your hand or knee to engage the tines. Next, engage the drive bail and start your next pass. Repeat for a simple, comfortable aeration of your property.